Have the patient align their feet evenly so that the fingertips, when the arm is out at 90 degrees, is at the start of the ruler. The fingers should not make contact with the ruler. The recorded measure is the maximum horizontal distance reached by the patient. Record the best reach. Make sure the subject starts in neutral. The patient is allowed to lift one heel off the floor, but not their entire foot.